use footage from another trailer.
The lucky few of you accepted to the Pathfinder team will be flying with me.
And what if I'm not accepted to the Pathfinder team? I thought I was the Pathfinder. Who is this video for?
I've been her pilot since the early prototype days, so take my word when I tell you that she's light, stealthy, and easily the fastest ship in her class.
Fastest ship compared to what? An SR-1, an Alliance frigate, a corvette, a fighter, or what? How and why are there curved FTL chemtrails in space? Is something wrong with your experimental engine you're not telling us about? Or does FTL cause refraction or parallax?
Of course, all that speed comes with some sacrifice. She isn't weighed down by heavy armor or a main gun.
So your gravity-defying pathfinding spaceship has no main gun and no armor because that'll slow it down? Oh, that's perfect for exploring hostile alien environments.
But rest assured, anything we can't outrun will have a tough time finding us.
Maybe when you're in space and you go to FTL, yeah, it's over, but not when you're on a planet.
Between missions, Pathfinder team will call the Tempest home, and everything in our home is state-of-the-art.
Walls and hallways are now state-of-the-art.
Our research room is available for R&D needs.
What about that big-ass space station with the research room? Why do we need two of them? Are we going to start studying things here and then transfer them to the Nexus? Why do we have that thing again?
And working out their practical application in upgrading everything from weapons to armor to the Nomad Scout Rover.
Are we going to then be building weapons and armor on our defenseless and weaponless ship? And what exactly are we going to be researching? If nature is still the same in this galaxy, why didn't we just upgrade all the equipment on this ship before we left the Milky Way? Or like finishing the Nexus, whatever the hell that thing's for.
It's all supported by discoveries from the tech and bio labs aboard.
What discoveries from the tech and bio labs are going to have instantaneous application to our dune buggy? Are you expecting super durable alien tires or something?
The Pathfinder's cabin is also located nearby.
The Pathfinder's cabin is unnecessarily large for a serious mission that involves trying to find an alien habitat for humanity.
But is off limits to the general crew. Unless invited, of course.
Having sex is the point of this game, especially non-reproductive alien sex. Perfect for finding an alien habitat for humanity.
My place is on the bridge. This is where the Pathfinder operates our nav system, synced specifically to them. Any destination in the Helios cluster right at their fingertips.
So, why do we need you as a pilot?
Once we verify ground conditions with our scanners, the Tempest will enter the atmosphere, touch down, and the team will head out in the Nomad for a closer look.
So, why couldn't we just use a shuttle?
This rover is the definition of all-terrain.
Still inferior to a shuttlecraft.
The modularity of its design allows everything from thrusters, shields, shield blast, life support, radar, and of course...
Yet the Nomad still has no guns.
Paint jobs to be customized based on our surroundings.
What is this, GTA in space? Do you need to pimp your ride so the space police can't find you? I'm sorry, I thought we were busy trying to save humanity, not unlock Gearhead as the 8th class.
And most crucial of all is your ability to scan planet surfaces for valuable resources and mine them with deployable mining drones.
So your souped-up dune buggy can deploy flying mining drones, but you can't afford a shuttlecraft which would have arguably held a lot more. Even though we could mine planets from orbit in Mass Effect 2, why do we have the Nomad still?
We have an entire galaxy to scout, recruits. The next time I welcome you on board the Tempest, I hope to do so as crewmates. See you in Andromeda.
So we don't even know if we're going to be on the same team after our 600-year voyage? Since you sound like a Solarian, are you even going to be on the Hyperion? So there are environmental conditions for independent cryostasis pods to be placed in entire racial ships, but we're okay when we're all awake and breathing in the same ship?
Secrets are like herpes. If you got them, you might as well spread them around.
Oh, that's nasty.
Report to the ship as soon as possible. We're bang, okay?